Emma B and I love glamour. Ready, set, go! The thing that most of the photographers are looking for is boobs. My main ambition is just to look as glamorous as possible. I just want to look sexy, I want to feel sexy, and I want to look good. I absolutely love makeup.
It takes Emma hours to get ready.
This is my best friend, my big, massive makeup box.
Hours.
I always choose makeup over natural any day. I'm really addicted to lip liner. You know, enhance what God gave you.
Maybe sometimes it's a little bit over the top.
It usually takes about a week for her to get down the stairs and we're always waiting.
Oh.
Can you just hurry up? Because the taxi is 20 minutes, yeah?
Yeah?
Thanks.
Go on, get downstairs. Right, ready.
Finally.
I would say I do get quite a lot of attention when I go out.
It'll be interesting to see her being made under. Looking forward to see what she looks like and see how she likes it or doesn't.
There's nothing wrong with a bit of fakery. I will defend it to the end. Bye!